Surrounded by the ocean, Penghu Islands boast rich and diverse natural marine landscapes. The intertidal zone of Dongyuping Island is the cradle that supports numerous marine organisms. The southern coast of Dongyuping Island is a land-tide island, which the locals call Sijiaozai or Sijiaozai Jiao. The land-tide island is land or an island separated from other land and only connected because of accumulated sediment. One end of the land-tide island is a vast wave-cut platform. Both land-tide island and wave-cut platform won't emerge until the tide is on the ebb. When the tide goes out, hundreds of rock oysters will be found covering the platform. There are many coral reefs in the western coast of Dongyuping Island, where the clear seawater makes the coral reefs on the gently lowering slope even more magnificent and beautiful. At the low tide, it's time to visit Chi Chi Men Beach. Walk a little further and you will come to the intertidal zone, where many little marine organisms can be clearly seen in the water, including brightly colored corals and adorable sea cucumbers. Visitors of Dongyuping Island are advised against stepping on coral or other sea creatures. Please observe them carefully and allow yourself to experience the beauty of getting close to the marine life.